We introduce ambient point clouds for view interpolation. Traditional image-based rendering approaches create artifacts when using approximate geometric proxies, such as the planes used in this sequence. Rendering only the available accurate geometry, in this case reconstructed using a multi-view stereo approach, yields very crisp images and a strong 3D impression. But the resulting cracks and holes are disturbing artifacts. Ambient point clouds fill these holes with a soft, non-photorealistic colored wash, which disguises holes and cracks in the geometry while intensifying the perception of 3D structure and motion. We create these ambient point clouds by randomly sampling colored points along the viewing rays associated with uncertain pixels. Looking at a single 3D point during a transition, we can observe how it dissolves into a streak, mixes with the corresponding streak from the target image, and collapses again to a single point. Our rendering system uses three different representations of a scene. Depth maps represent the certain geometry reconstructed in a single view. The ambient point cloud is rendered in areas with unknown geometry. The rigid global point cloud provides the overall visual context. We use alpha normalization in regions where only one of the depth maps contains reconstructed geometry as shown on the right. This also handles occlusion by foreground objects. Depth maps are blended together using a soft Z buffer as shown on the right. This avoids the artifacts shown on the left, which are caused by illumination changes and noise in the reconstructed geometry. Now we display these transitions using our full rendering system. We finally show results on several challenging datasets, including interpolations between cluttered or widely separated views. Here we see a reconstruction of the cathedral at Pisa created from more than 1,000 images. As you can see, our system can support extremely large transitions that break the limits of traditional view-based rendering. To compare our system against a baseline, we show the same sequence again without the ambient point cloud, while displaying the impostor plane for a longer time. We now additionally apply a blur to the impostor plane, where the strength of the blur depends on the distance to the original viewpoints. The images in this dataset were downloaded from the internet platform Flickr. They demonstrate how our system handles varying lighting conditions. The town square dataset shows strong parallax between the statue and the surrounding houses. Uncertain regions are again handled smoothly by the ambient point cloud. This final dataset, again downloaded from Flickr, demonstrates how strong occlusions in the scene are resolved. Thank you for your attention.